morning, everyone. My name is Darian, and welcome to my travel vlog today. Man, my morning voice is just not doing so good today. It is 7:30 now. I got up around 6:30 today, and we are heading to Nashville, Tennessee. And when I say we, I mean me and my girlfriend Olivia are going to Nashville. We're also joined with my pastor and the director of youth and family ministries at the church that I serve at currently. So we are going on a trip to the New Room Conference down in Nashville, and I am so excited to be taking you guys along with me today. Right now I am getting ready to make some pancakes, and I'm going to be putting chai in them because that is her favorite. So we're going to be making some chai pancakes. So she'll be coming around 8:30. Also, if you haven't checked out her channel or my last vlog, I'm gonna put her channel in the description, and I'm gonna put the last vlog up here in a card so that you can check out our first date. Now, let's get started. One of the tricks that I've learned for pancakes is one of the things that you do is you add some syrup and vanilla, and some people like to add sugar to that, but I think the syrup already adds a sugary taste. So we already added our chai in there, and I'm gonna add some vanilla into the mix to help give it a little bit of flavor, and then a little bit of syrup just to add that little extra sugary taste. Plus, what I don't really like to get super messy with my pancakes, so if I put the syrup in the mix, then it'll still taste like syrup, but you won't have like the stuff oozing all over the place. So it's a life hack for you. I'm gonna go do my Bible time today before we leave for the trip and before Olivia gets here. I'm gonna go do that now, and then we will start making breakfast and greet her when she comes. We're making pancakes, and guess who's here? No, I mean guess. Like, come on, you're not.
Oh.
Just kidding. Oh. Hey, come on in, Liv.
I was popping up by the stairs, but you blocked me. Hello.
Good to see you.
Pancakes?
Pancakes. Chai pancakes.
I came for the pancakes.
Chai pancakes.
Chai cakes. That's amazing. Like, I'm excited to like drive into Nashville and like get there and like drive through places and just see things.
Yeah.
See the United States. I'm excited to get to the hotel so I can get away from you as fast as possible.
Well, I was gonna say that the one thing I'm excited about is getting to spend a few days with you, but.
Oh, well, this is awkward. For anyone who lives somewhere without a Wegmans, we live where Wegmans is, but as we drive further and further away from where they exist, I'm gonna be bringing it with me and representing.
A wild Wegmans.
A wild Wegmans.
It's like, what is this? Guys, look, it's the Millennium Falcon zooming in. Let's see what it looks like when I flip it. Probably burnt. Just like the Millennium Falcon.
It's just like it.
All right.
I think if I look hard enough, I can see Luke Skywalker's face on the pancake.
That's true.
I know. Okay, you ready?
What if his name was Luke Chaiwalker?
I got sharp all over my face. Wow. Hold on, let me get closer to the middle. I love pancakes, TBH.
I know.
But
well, you know.
And waffles.
Waffles, pancakes, French toast. That's the order. Good morning, Vietnam. Vietnam! What's going on? We're here. We're just about to leave for our trip to Nashville. We got Pastor Rick and Wendy here. What's going on?
We got everything all packed up and ready to go. All we have to do is get in the car and get there. So, who's excited? Thank you. I'm sad I missed it.
What happens in Pennsylvania stays in Pennsylvania.
Rick, you'll have to do that at the next stop.
Ohio's 45 minutes away.
Let's go! Oh! Where are we, Liv?
Pennsylvania.
Yep.
I don't know where specifically. The cusp.
The cusp? This is the scenic lookout.
I also just need to stretch.
Yeah. Oh, for sure. It begins. We'll track our progress. All right, this is how much we have right now, fresh bag. And we'll track our progress.
We're 2 hours in.
It's currently 11:46.
We're 2 hours in, we just opened it.
Yeah.
But JJ is dead.
Just try it.
Okay, I wanna open it slowly. The cinematic. And then...
It's like...
I'm first in Ohio!
Let's go. She did this thing where she wrote this note. And she's giving me compliments.
No, not compliments. Well, kind of.
Yeah. And she's doing 21 of them. One for every pilot and 21 pilots. Just kidding.
Yeah, exactly. That's why. No, because it's the 21st of September and you always talk to wanting that to do something more special on that day. Mm-hmm. You like mentioned it early on. Mm-hmm. I'm not gonna look at the camera when we
should I read it?
Yeah.
Alright.
I don't think I've ever stopped.
Welcome to Chili's.
Hi, welcome to Chili's.
Where are we, Liv?
We're at Chili's.
Chili's!
Are we still in Ohio?
Yeah, we are in Ohio still. We're gonna be in Ohio for a little while longer.
Okay.
Most of the driving.
Stopping for lunch.
Yes, but look at this.
What?
All the tea is spilled at Chili's.
All the drama goes down at Chili's.
Yes.
That's the real truth.
Liv, look, the Edison lights.
Beautiful.
I love it. We're heading out, getting back on the road. We just stopped at Chili's, had a good meal.
Yeah.
Looked through some pictures.
Yes.
And.
Wait, insert a picture of your old hair.
No! Not doing
you have
it.
You have to, I already said it.
Sorry for that, guys. It was a little sus, I know, but. Everybody goes through it, right?
No.
Nope, not everybody. So we're gonna head back on the road again and let's go.
long we didn't continue into the city, so you didn't see the stadiums. But when you look to your right, the lights that are on are the baseball stadium because the game is happening. The next bridge you'll see to the right, I call the Pretty Bridge. It's actually modeled after the Brooklyn Bridge in New York City.
Oh.
See, and then the farthest bridge is the one we're supposed to be on.
Kentucky!
We made it! Woo! We made it! What's on the sign?
A horse.
A horse. As you guys know, if you watch our other vlog, Liv really loves horses.
I do.
So, should we take some pictures?
We should.
Okay.
Dude,
the first KFC!
Oh!
Could it be the first one? No.
The first one ever. No.
Baby's first KFC.
Baby's first KFC.
Church is big in the south.
That is beautiful.
Oh my.
Whoa. It's got steeples.
How does first Bible measure up?
Holy.
Oh! Liv, look!
Wow, the Holiday Inn?
The Holiday Inn. What's the holiday? Oh wait, the 21st night of September!
Do you remember? Yo.
It's raining, that means raining. A good thing's happening.
That's true, that church is crazy big.
Dude. Hey, Liv.
Hello.
Where are we?
I wasn't prepared. Hello.
At the hotel?
Yes.
What do you think of your room?
It's nice. I like it. The bed's big.
Yeah.
The bed's big. The bed is big.
It is a big bed. Absolutely.
We're going to get dinner now.
Yes. And it sounds so good. Yes. I'm V hungry.
Show them this.
Try your roll.
Okay. Is it good? You already tried yours.
It's very soft. Try it.
I did. I just very what?
Soft.
Yeah, no, you told me about it.
What do you think?
It is soft and it's like slightly
I
toasted.
I don't understand why it's not something that's
and I put butter on it. More. So it's like beautiful.
It's
look
huge.
At that. That's the shot.
Yeah.
What's up guys, we're having a great trip so far. We made it to Louisville, Kentucky, and we've been here a few times before in my life, but this is the first time Olivia's ever been here, so we're going to kind of start winding down tonight since we're here at our hotel. We had a great meal at Cattleman's, and it's been a really overall really good drive. The traffic was really good and all that was just breezy, so I was very happy about that. Tomorrow is going to be a day at the conference. We're excited for that. And we're just gonna wind down, have some study time, and then just enjoy the rest of our night. So thank you guys so much for following the vlog and sticking around if you stuck to the end. This is the end of day one and we'll be vlogging every day. Oh yeah, and I just wanna say thank you to Olivia who's been doing these amazing little things for me all day. It's really encouraged me, and I can't wait to see all 21 of them. Well, hope you guys have a great night. Later.
What did you get me?
So, Darian
always, I mean, pretty early on since I knew him, talked about lighthouses and liking lighthouses and wanting to live in a lighthouse and all this stuff. And then something that's just really special for us is the stars, mm-hmm. and watching the stars and going stargazing and stuff. And we would always do it at like piers, or like by the water and different things like that. So I found and got him this necklace, which has this pendant on it with all of those things. So I know that you had a couple necklaces, mm-hmm. so I know you like them.
It kind of reminds me of yours.
Yeah, a little bit. I have like a round one, but I don't know how like to shop for guys really.
Yeah.
So I just, as far as like jewelry,
anything
goes,
that you would get me, I would wear.
Even if you don't like it.
Yeah, but I like that.
Really?
Yes.
Good.
I'm not lying.
Glad. I think the chain broke.
Oh.
Maybe we can find a
breaker.
We can find a Walmart. can get a new chain.
No. That's perfect.
But I had a whole complication with the chain. Don't even get me started.
So
I got this for you. And I just got the pendant. And then it didn't come with the chain. So I had to go get the chain. And then that was a whole fiasco journey.
Amazing. That is so thoughtful of you.
Yeah, you're welcome. And I just wanted to give it to you today. I was like, should I give this to him for Christmas? But then I was like, there's going to be a million other things that I find before Christmas that I want to get you.
Yeah.
So I was like, I'll just give it to him the 21st of September. And then you can always remember that that's when you got it. And now it can actually be special.
Yeah.